How is it out there?
I mean, it's no Haleiwa, but it's better than sitting in traffic in the 405. What up? They with you?
Только нам говорит мне, что опять забыли.
What is this?
It's a gift from Mr. Kirken.
From Kirken? Who are you?
I'm Igor. I worked for Anatoly.
Of course Kirken had an Igor. So what is this? Is this a shoe bag? Is it a man purse? Is this a merce? What is this? It's a hood? Why are you giving me a hood? Wait, are you kidnapping me? Seriously, you're kidnapping me in a public beach?
Does anybody care if we kidnap him?
Wow, that was disappointing at best. Okay, well, what stops you from just paddling out, or? You brought Tech Nines to the beach? Oh, son of a bitch.
Two bongo breakfast burritos, but make one with pinto instead of black beans and no onions, one CBD chai, and anything else?
Yeah, will you call 911 and let them know that investigator Martin Atticus Deeks is being abducted?
He's kidding.
I'm not kidding.
So I have two bongo burritos.
Come on, man. Be cool. We had a deal.
No, we didn't have a deal, all right? I'm hooded and I'm handcuffed against my will. That's not a deal.
You'll feel better once you eat.
Oh, my God, you've got to be kidding me. Kirken!
How is it?
Surprisingly mediocre.
I told you not to get it with pinto beans. And again, dude, I'm sorry about the hood, but after what happened to Anatoly, we can't be too careful.
Yeah, why am I here?
We would have done it sooner, but Igor refused to go with Anatoly's wishes.
What are you talking about? I thought your name was Igor.
The other Igor.
Kirken has two Igors? That's just plain greedy.
Yes, but he chose you to take over his operation.
His opera, you mean like his fashion thing?
Yes, and the gambling operation, smuggling, cars, money laundering, everything. But Igor thought he should be the one that convinced some of the guys to go with him.
I'm a federal law enforcement officer.
That's why he trusted you.
You do realize that makes no sense whatsoever.
It did to Kirken.
Uh-huh. Okay, listen, here's what I need. As much as I would love to help you out and fulfill Kirken's wishes, I can't help you. So why don't you take me back to my truck, right? And then we can act like this conversation never happened.
Igor hijacked a shipment of weapons that Kirken was sneaking into the country from Russia.
Weapons? What kind of weapons?
He didn't say. But I know he paid a lot of money for them and considered them highly valuable. And now we have to get them back.
Damn it.
Hey, where are you?
I was beach-jacked by my own gang.
I'm sorry, what?
Well, it turns out that Kirken was still in the crime business and left me in charge of his gang.
Happy nobody stole my surfboard.
So according to this guy named Igor,
Kirken left me in charge of his whole criminal operation.
Like, in his will?
Oh, hey, Nellosaurus, yeah, basically, in his will.
I'm so confused.
Kirken's number two hijacked a weapon shipment?
Well, actually, it was Kirken's weapon shipment, and this guy Igor isn't Kirken's number two because Kirken left me in charge, so technically he's my number two.
Do we have any idea what these weapons are?
No, but I know the general vicinity of where Igor took me.
Igor 2.
The guy that picked me up at the beach, his name is Igor 2.
Wait, so Igor 2 snatched you from the beach? I'm sorry, I'm really confused.
No, I made that more difficult. Igor also, not Igor 2 as in 2 as in the number 2, T-W-O, but Igor 2 as in T-O-O. Igor 1 snatched me to the beach, Igor 2 stole the weapons from Igor 1, and now Igor 1 wants me to steal the weapons back from Igor 2 and then kill Igor 2. Ugh. Nobody is over this Russian thing more than I am. No offense to you, Grisha.
No offense, Martin. We need to figure out what these weapons are that Kirken was trying to smuggle into the country.
So I should probably put some pants on then? Is that what you're saying?